here at the Women's Shelter. Whole Vibes is just a collection of neighbors coming and helping other neighbors out. We got clothes, hygiene items, we got hot cocoa, we got smiles, we got conversations, we got bubbles and basketball. We got the view of the in-progress Hope Tank, the mobile laundry and shower vehicle, and so we just enjoying the time, loving on our neighbors, building relationships, so yeah, appreciate you guys.
Tank. We're so excited to be able to actually bring this out today. It's not finished. This is the shower and laundry vehicle that will be hitting the streets this winter. People are excited about it. Everybody that's been hearing about the Hope Tank is actually able to lay eyes on it, so that's exciting. See the construction happening. We're building out the bathrooms right now. We're going to be doing the plumbing and stuff next. We got some tanks in here. 2.5 years in, we have the truck. We're building it. And anybody wants to be a part of what we're doing with Hope Vibes, it's a community thing. Just go to hopevibes.org, check it out. You can check out more about the Hope Tank and what it's going to be, the purpose. We're going to be all over the city so people can get showers and get their laundry clean. We're going to have 2 washers, 4 dryers, 2 full bathrooms, the whole shebang. So it's going to be great.